What's going on, guys? Checking 1, 2, 3. What's going on, guys? We're back. Finally streaming on my Elgato 4K 60 Pro. And we were gonna do a mythical tale. Hope everybody can hear me. Alright, we're going to continue on from here. I'm going to shut the mic audio off for a little bit, and then come back in a second.
Lord Sakai, please join me. The tale of Gosaku awaits you.
Gosaku, tell me about him.
Gladly, my lord. 2.5 centuries ago, Tsushima was terrorized by the Red Hand Bandits of Akashima. Around this time, a farmer named Gosaku heard the spirit of a dead samurai calling to him. He found the body, still clad in brilliant armor. Overwhelmed by the armor's beauty, Gosaku stole it. Before long, the Red Hand reached Gosaku's home. Knowing the farmers would lose everything if the bandits went unchallenged, Gosaku donned the samurai's armor. The bandits charged. Gosaku's sword arm trembled in fear. He resigned himself to death. But blow after blow glanced off the armor, and Gosaku did not falter. The bewildered bandits staggered back, tripping over their feet. A mysterious sense of calm suffused Gosaku's body and mind. Impressed by Gosaku's bravery, the dead samurai spirit guided his blade. Before long, Gosaku cut down the final bandit, and the Red Hand were never seen again. Years later, when Gosaku died, the farming families locked the armor away for safekeeping. Each family holds a single key to the lock. Now terror stalks our island again. The farmers of Tsushima claim to have seen Gosaku high on a hill, looking for a mighty warrior to protect our farms once more.
The Unbreakable Gosaku. I'm down for some new armor.
The armor is still locked away.
And now the Mongols are hunting for it, raiding farms across the island in search of the keys.
Which farmsteads hold the keys?
Aoi, Iijima, Kuta, Koshimizu, Ohama, and Yagata.
Okay,
if you find the keys, they say the armor is hidden on a hilltop in Akashima.
The Mongols will never lay hands on it.
Of that, I am certain, my lord.
Dude, I guarantee you it's the same fucking door that I've seen that I couldn't find before, that I couldn't enter before. And I already liberated some of these farms. So I wonder if this, like, do I got two more left? Okay, I got this one left, and what else? And that one left up there. Damn. Only problem is, like, I gotta, oh my god. Alright. We're gonna get this done today. I want this armor. I really want this armor set. Alright.
Challenge me! Yeah.
Standing amidst death, an unknown world teems with life. Fading memories.
That's a pretty cool one. I kind of like that one. Some of them, like, some of the quotes, I was like, some of these don't make sense. Or they don't go along with some of the other ones. But that was, I like that. That was cool. I love those parts. It's like meditating, honestly, like real life. Hey, what the hell is over here, though? What is this? Is this a mission? What is this?
I knew you'd find me, Sakai.
Oh, fuck. Oh, man. Dude, we're getting sidetracked right now. Alright. Let's actually save real quick. Oh, man. This is a duel? Fuck. I might just come back to this guy, actually. I'm thinking, nah, fuck it.
Straw hats are cowardly traitors. You all deserve death.
And samurai are spoiled hypocrites who steal glory from real warriors like me.
Oh, yeah?
I'll prove it.
Come on, then.
Okay. Stone Stance. Duel in the Drowning March. Some of these duels are kind of hard.
You lived your life in a tassel. He made you soft.
Then why are you out of breath?
He just fights just like fucking asshole, oh my god. He fights just like fucking, Rizu. Rizu, whatever the fuck his name is. That fucking coward. Oh my god, you fucking bitch. What the fuck? I gotta...
You lived your life in a castle. He made you soft.
Then why are you out of breath?
Oh, you fucking little bitch. I almost had you. Alright. Dude, I gotta watch that attack. Oh, what the fuck is that? Dude, what the fuck, man? That's some cheap bullshit. I hate when the camera does that. Alright, I fucked that up. Why can't I block any of his attacks?
You lived your life in a castle. He made you soft.
Then why are you out of breath?
In a castle. He made you soft.
Then why are you out of...
I'm dead. Dude, I really don't get it. I really don't. I don't even know what stance you're supposed to be in.
Your life in a tassel. He made you soft.
Then why are you out of breath?
Dude, what the fuck, man? Come on! Okay.
Farewell, Ronin.
Damn. No, that was your fault, Ronin. I gotta get better at those duels, man. I really do. I really like that was a side objective, though. That was pretty sick. Before we do anything, hold on one second. I want to see something. Because look at this screenshot. Now, if I make the screenshot on my Elgato, let's see. I guarantee you it's going to come out better. Whatever, anyways, let's continue on. No, we gotta continue on over here. All right.
You're a good horse.
My prayers have been answered.
Be careful up there. Soon.
I'd given up hope before you came.
You're safe now.
You are the equal of Gosaku, my lord.
As a sign of our gratitude, take this key to his armor.
I will wear it in defense of the people of Tsushima.
Alright, well, that's done. Now we just gotta get to the other spot. It's way up, it's way up there. But let's get some of these question marks first, and then we'll go from there. Can you hear me? Yeah, okay, here we go. Fine, sorry. Testing 1, 2, 3. Yep, the mic's on still, so. I gotta get the new Logitech mic, though. But it's sold out literally everywhere. But that guy is burnt to crisp. Ooh, nice, another cosmetic. Zone. I like that. It's so funny how, like, I shouldn't even have to say this, but hey guys, guess what? Cosmetics are free in this game. I'm like fucking some games. I wanna wear my Oni headset, my Oni straw set. Hell yeah. Alright. Now. That's done. Oh, we didn't even get that one yet. Jesus. What's over here? What's a fox done? What's up, buddy? I wish I could get like another slot unlocked. Like, Jesus Lord. How many fucking charms do I have? Okay, that's very. That's pathetic. I'm not gonna even use that. Alright, I'm gonna pet Fox. So I'm gonna not do this mission yet. We are gonna go way up here to the farm set and get this mission done. So let's ride east and north. What are you doing?
Looking for me?
Together. Thank you.
Show me your skill.
Yeah!
Someday we'll go for a peaceful life.
Stand and fight me!
Hmm?
Let's go!
Come and fight!
Atsuta! He was Atsuta!
That is pretty fucking badass. Damn, that's awesome. Dude, wind chimes fucking cause poison damage? You gotta be fucking shitting me right now. Dude, I like this a lot. That's fucking dope. Man, I wish we could have three slots. Like, I don't understand why only two. And all these are just common ones. Whatever. Well, let me put my traveling outfit on because I know there's a fucking artifact around here somewhere. Let's actually put black on black. I don't know why. Be cool. Controller is pulsing right now. Oh, since my health is back, now we can put on my this thing right here. Alright. Wind chimes cause poison damage. That's insane. Just thinking about that. What the fuck is going on here? Where the hell is the crap? Oh, there it is. It's gotta be in here. Nope. Where is it? It's over on here somewhere. Come on, where the hell's the artifact at? I know it's around here somewhere. I'm like real close to it. Over here, fucking. Oh, there it is. A milk rack. Since fermented milk products are a staple of the Mongol diet, soldiers travel with many utensils and materials for processing dairy cultures. Milk is traditionally prepared by cloth filtration, followed by storage in a large open leather sack, the kukhur. These sacks are normally suspended near the entrance of a yurt. Though sometimes they are also strapped to the side of a horse's saddle and thus agitated over the course of a day's riding. Pretty cool. I love the history. I love how that you find artifacts and it gives you a little bit of history of like how these people lived back in the day. Dude, they used to clean out fucking wounds with burns with egg white. Like, not egg yolk, like white from the egg. It's pretty fucking, you know, smart, man. Gotta use your resources when you can. Alright, anyways, let's continue on. We're getting sidetracked here. Like, I'm really trying not to do any of these missions that pop up. Because this stream will be going on for hours. Like, we're already over an hour right now. I mean, I already figured it was going to take a little over an hour. I just didn't want to go too long. Alright.
Give up yet.
Gotta get this fucking armor. Duck. Yurik Kala Prefecture. Oh, what's this? Hold on. Just a total? Tori Gate, I mean. I love these Tori Gate things. These are fucking fun to do. Which is Burr gonna lead me to another fucking mission? I hear a fox. Dude, this is what I'm talking about. Like, it's leading me right to a mission. I don't want to do this. I'm not doing that. The mission's already marked on the map. I don't understand. Let's go to the fox shrine instead. Fox den.
Quickly, Noble.
Thanks, buddy. Yeah, increase charm power. What does that mean? Does that increase all my fucking charms or just one? So I'm kind of mad that I only get two fucking golden slots and the rest are just scrub slots. But whatever. I just want one more just to make it three. I'm glad that you can increase the difficulty in this game. Right now I'm keeping it obviously on normal because, I mean not normal, hard. I never play games on normal, are you kidding me? Yeah. Bitch, I need my fucking upgrades. Now that's good enough. Yeah.
you? One of Tomoe's training camps is around here.
Alright, guys, you know what? I have to actually get off. This sucks because I really wanted to finish this tale. And I won't be able to because I'm running out of time. I have to go to work soon. So, we were going to end this stream. And then we're going to continue on. And we're going to take over this last farm so to get the last key. So we can finally get this insane armor that I cannot wait to collect. Which is probably hidden down here somewhere. That being said, though, I think this quest line with, what's her name? Fucking Lady Tomu? Tomu. Musica? I think this quest line is going to have something to do with me taking over this farmstead. Because if you read it right here, it says, the territory is heavily occupied by the Mongols, so. We'll do this in the next mission, the next quest, and then we'll finish the tale. But till then, we're going to get off until the next time, guys. All right, end the stream now.